just one frame off then. Right, 10 minutes more of trying to get a run going, and then I need to go and sort tea. So I'll keep going till 1:30. If I get a run going, I'll stay on the run, obviously. If not, I'll come off and then probably jump on this evening. That was close. I was convinced there's a quicker way of doing this little bit here without having to wait. You know, a jump before and a jump after, but I don't think there is, and I'm assuming there isn't. That was better. Alright, let's get across this roof and then on top of it. Let's keep going though, it's not too bad. If you don't panic on that point when you mess up, you've still got a chance to recover. So let's not panic. That is the one place where I do use a colon jump. The awkward gnome and loony bit. That's nice and smooth. That's good. Nicely perfect. This is usually straightforward. Lovely. Right, so let's get up into the watchtower. Just about timing and spacing your jumps appropriately this bit. Lovely. Nice, let's die to the end, that's lovely. And then the next one's just about waiting rather than position. Apart from the fast dude. And then we don't need to wait at all on this one, we can just keep running. So again, I'm not going to die on the next screen. I'm going to take a bit of a time loss, but back the life. I know that makes me a bit of a chicken, but what the hell. Right, let's traverse through the roof again. And let's see if we can do a nice, smooth coal store and banyan tree. Oh, no. That's two times I've messed that up in one roll. That's crazy. Oh well, don't panic, Stuart. We've still got all our lives and a spare life, and we're under PB, so that's all we want. Right, let's nosy on down to the cold store. Well, five viewers, that's amazing. Right, anyway, concentrate, because these shears usually scare me. That's good. Cold store, swimming pool, banyan tree, and then the nasty conservatory roof. Cold store isn't particularly difficult, but the number of times I mess it up. I kind of nearly did that. Oof. Right, that's good. Okay, Coke, we'll time the jump. That's nice. Perfect. Climb the rope, stop. Up the rope. Move across. Okay, so the lovely banyan tree. Conservatory roof, then we'll get to the shitty part of the game again. Right, so let's go. That was nice again. Beautiful. Right, so let's kill ourselves here, getting the item. Do this methodically rather than it being difficult. Jesus, that was too close for comfort. Right, so just the quiet west wing roof again, and then the beach and the yacht, which are all. You can just relax a little bit. I know that's famous last words, but comparatively. And then we get ready for the fun and games underground. Which I did really clean in my last run. Oh, fuck off. This is the relatively quiet bit. We're okay though. In the comments section in chat, it should just say insert comedic gag here. Trolling is compulsory. Anyway, so what are we on? 10:35 is split, so probably 35 seconds will still be. Yeah, that's okay. So it's obviously not, it's not a great split for that section of the game, but it's because I didn't death walk on top of the roof. But I've got the luxury of that extra life. This jump can sometimes cause problems, you've got to leave it late. Yeah, like that. Alright, so we are going to get hopefully cleanly now to the wine cellar and beyond. Perfect, let's death warp in the tool shed. Going to have some fun in the wine cellar. Close, but gives me more room to breathe now with Mr. Green. Lovely. So we've just got the bottom vertical jump, which is the horrible bit. Earlier is better than later, I've been learning. Oh, fucking hell, not that early though, Stuart, you flunker. There's my free life gone. So it's probably worth it to keep on going. Well, that's a complete and utter disaster. Let's see how we go though. If I make it through clean, it will be worth it. Jesus, a full stride strat over there is very unusual. Anyway, we've got a run going, so balls to it. So I'm probably still going to maintain my time even though I've lost that extra life. Yep, okay, so see if I can do the fast strat on the tree route. Just made it. Yeah, okay, so I've just got to do under the drive, and I've been absolutely rubbish at this the last few attempts. Not timed this well at all, so here goes. Oh, we've got it right. So we might still have the remnants of a run. Okay, so obviously big time loss then in the wine cellar, but I've still got my two lives to do, Cuckoo's Nest and Off License, but no more. And certainly no more room for error now, so I need to be really focused on here. that's good. Perfect. Yeah, let's just make sure we jump this right. Lovely. So a nice gold split there, which is lovely. Okay, so I think I'll do under the mega tree properly, and we'll death warp Cuckoo's Nest. And if I mess up under the mega tree, then I'll have to do Cuckoo's Nest straight. Let's see how we go. Not bad, not great, but not terrible. And it means I can death warp Cuckoo's Nest. Let's do what Ian does, shall we? Let's have a bit of a poll as to where I'm going to end the game. Prize for the winner. It's often here, to be fair, so let's see how this one goes. I thought I'd mess that up then. I've even forgotten how to do this next Lumen level. I've not done this for ages, so I'm going to have to wing this. Jesus Christ, how close was that? Oh man, I'm going to have to see that on replay again after the run. That was crazy. Stay, don't I? Yeah. I've no idea how I do this run any longer. I've forgotten how you do this bit as well. That's fine, it's safe. Right, so we've got the this bit now. Crap, do I do the fast strap? Hang on. Just did then. Gone to part. Right, do I do the turning jump? Do I do it? Do I do the turning jump? Nope, I don't. Right, so I've just got Nightmare Room, which might be aptly named after I bugger this up now. Looks like Ian's safe. But I'll see what score I can get to make Digital Duck a bit more twitchy. Will I beat 22:30? No, don't think I will. So I think this might be another category that I now retire. 3, 2, 1. 22:34. Jet Set Willy. War plus percent. 1:14 off my PB. Gotta be happy with that. Whew. I'm sure you will, Duck. I'm sure you will. There's quite a few mistakes I made in it.